Boom, bless up people, this is Steven at the building. And this video won't be edited. Yeah, because we just had, you know, get it out of the way, deal with it right away. Why? Because I need to go and get the footage phone. So, as everybody already know and hear the information, Kanye West, a father of Jamaica. Now, we recently heard on the news that Kanye West, you know, has converted his life into becoming a Christian. Now, yeah, Kanye West a Christian, you know, it's own crazy, it's own, you know, weird, it's own, you know, it just sounds like Kanye West and Christian should be in the same sentence. Even though I did the song a long time ago, named Jesus Walks With Me and all of that. You know, he's always a rapper that, you know, is held for his controversy. You know what I mean? Always doing, you know, things where someone would have said odd or something, you know, just strange. Anyways, the point of what I'm saying is, you know, it seems like a bigger grand scheme, you know, at work, you see me? Because I've been analyzing it as a vlogger, you know what I mean, as a dancehall analyst, music analyst in general, and I feel like it's a ploy to, you know, be something or do something bigger. Who knows, you see me? But what I'm going to say right now is I'm going to actually be at the concert. It's going to be Emancipation Park, 7 p.m. tonight, yeah, at the time of releasing this video. So that's October the 17th, if you're not watching this. October the 18th, my bad. Yeah. As I said, no edit, so I ain't going to cut out nothing. But yeah, the star posts it, and then you have Skatta Burrell say something about it and comment on the topic and say, yo, you must say, it's like, him have police pass speed dial because he make sure say him use the full thing there of the Noise Abatement Act. If anyhow this, you know, service or concert, we should say concert, that Kanye is having, if it in any way impede him livelihood or, you know, any way make him feel disturbed in any way, he will be calling the police on this whole thing to lock it down. But, you know, I feel like him just said that because him know, or him just want to see, you know, or get a response really, because more than likely, me not feel like the police in Jamaica gonna lock down that. Being that him on foreign act, you know, the situation bias already, you see me? At the end of the day, you know, we never really get our full justice yet, because a lot of poor people out there keep them thing and they lock it off, same way. And I feel like there should be some correction of that thing, you see what I mean? I said there should be people where, you know, benefit from it in other way, that if them no, you know, like, or them no go to parties and dance and stuff, yeah, they supposed can get them rest and in time and all that. But I also feel like there should be special zones and things for people where really want key parties and go and enjoy themselves and things. So that's just my point on that. So, but yeah, that's what's up. Just again, the updates them, so look out for some footage later. I will be there. Me know it's a ram pack jam. This is me, that's a whole lot of people are going forward to see what Kanye West officer. But yeah, DCS TV will be updating on her. If me can do it live and give a live feed, I will. If not, I'm reaching more, upload it right away. I don't know anything already. Bless up, peeps. I'm out.